ओके विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर. रॉबिन्सन क्रूसो एज अ यंग मैन लव्ड टू सेल टू डिस्टेंट लैंड्स. सो रॉबिन्सन क्रूसो व्हेन ही वाज यंग ही लव्ड टू सेल टू द डिस्टेंट लैंड्स. ही लव्ड टू ट्रैवल इन द डिफरेंट लैंड्स. His father did not approve of Robinson being a sailor. Robinson's father, he did not approve him as a sailor. But he let Robinson make his own decision. His father left the Robinson to make his own decisions. Okay? Robinson Crusoe wanted to become a sailor. Now, what Robinson Crusoe wanted to become? He wanted to become a sailor. He went on his first voyage at the age of 19. He went on his first voyage at the age of 19. When he was 19 years old, he went on a voyage. He went to travel. He went for sailing. It was a disastrous voyage. Now, when he was 19, he went for a voyage. It was disastrous. The travel was disastrous. He had to struggle a lot. Okay. It was a disastrous voyage. There was a heavy storm and the ship was wrecked. So, there was a heavy storm. You know what a storm means. Okay. Tufan. There was a heavy storm and ship was wrecked. Ship got wrecked means ship got broken. It got stuck at one place. Robinson survived but did not go home. Robinson survived after he got an accident. He went through the storm, but he survived through all these things. He went to Brazil. After he survived, where he went? He went to Brazil. There he became a farmer. What he became? He became a farmer. Okay.